We are Team Moonbody from Carnegie Mellon University. Like how we were the first to bring an emoticon to the internet in 1982, we'll be the first to bring an augmented reality interface to the moon in 2022.
Hi, my name is Angie. I am a junior in computer science and art, and I am developer and team lead for Moonbody.
Hi, I'm Anita Sen. I'm a master's student in the Human-Computer Interaction program at CMU, and I'm also one of the UX designers on the Moonbody team. One of the fun facts about me is that I made an artist book about flying to the moon in my freshman year.
Hi, my name is Jeremia Lowe, and I'm a junior studying cognitive science and human-computer interaction. A fun fact about me is that I watched Star Wars The Force Awakens the day it was released at Johnson Space Center.
Hey, the name is Matthew. A junior at CMU, I made my own major. I call it immersive engineering. I do VR and AR.
My name is Ron Chu, and I'm a information systems and human-computer interaction senior at Carnegie Mellon University. I am also a developer on Team Moonbody.
Hello, my name is Joyce. I'm a junior in the Computer Science and Arts program at CMU, and I'm a developer on Moonbody.
Hey Moonbody, let's go to the moon.
Welcome to the surface of the moon, where the Artemis mission is full on underway. Moonbody will help us astronauts navigate the surface and identify routes and avoid dangers. It is easy to use with simple voice controls. Hey Moonbody, where am I? Where is Matthew?
Moonbody will help fulfill mission objectives such as geology research. The system can help astronauts document samples that are found by collecting data from tools and taking photos and videos. Hey Moonbody, record this. Now I wonder what's in that deep crater.
Matthew, come in Matthew, are you alright?
I'm in some sort of pain.
Okay, don't worry, help is on the way. In an emergency scenario, Moonbody transmits vitals and location data to facilitate communication and planning. Hey Moonbody, find Matthew. Who else is nearby? Okay, Angie, you're the closest to Matthew, so grab a rover and get to him ASAP. With Moonbody on the surface of the moon helping astronauts out, the Artemis missions can be smoother, safer, and be more effective. Thank you. Hey Moonbody, stand by.